Box 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop. Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me now. You ever wanted to team up? We could do some real damage.
Ah, oh, so flattered. The exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. Could punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here! You remember last time you did this dance? Your leg healed up okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Wait a minute. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang. Need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug. You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department. You wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosed me with? Feel kind of pumped.
Oh, no. Articulated deblocking agent. Huge.
You're actually hurt. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in.